for disrespecting the Allah and Jesus fanbase. I did not mean any harm towards them or their fans. Please stop harassing me because it's really difficult having to wake up to so much hate every single day. To make it up to everyone, I will be a Christian Muslim for 1 week. Amen, habibis.
As a Christian myself, I'm gonna find this girl's house, put a speaker in her house, and blast the distract that steak and pakog made. Okay, this was sarcasm, but let's see what bellathewolf was and is up to. Everything I know about her before doing the research is that she is Christianphobic, Islamphobic. She believes she's better than God, and there's a small rumor that she's 7. But let's react to these videos.
Of course not! The IRS are at my front door right now!
Yeah, you don't have to pay taxes, you're a minor. Not that I'm not, but okay.
For another video.
The question was, do you solos Jesus and Allah?
Boyfriend.
She was asked if she has a boyfriend. My bestie is not your boyfriend. You could call her a girlfriend, but she'd never date someone like you.
I may be Muslim, but that's not an excuse to disrespect basic human rights.
At least she supports LGBTQ. They asked her what's her fave food. Next video. Bro, I don't even know what to say, but respectfully, I suggest both of you jump off a cliff. Anyways, I'm tired of her, bye.